Hello, everyone, and welcome to something you totally wouldn't expect. We are playing Bratz Rock Angelz, and here's the story. Here's the reason why we're playing it. Because this is a game from my childhood, and I really wanted to play it for the channel, because I played it a little bit by myself recently, and I was like, oh my god, there's so much nostalgia. So I was like, I gotta play this for the channel and share it with you guys. So let's start. Oh man, oh, it is so low quality. Okay, hear me out. It is so low quality. Everything looks shitty, but it's a gem. This game is a gem. Now the soundtrack, that's actually awesome. There's nothing shitty about the soundtrack. But yeah. I'll just let this cutscene play out. You'll see for yourself. Miss Birdine Maxwell, editor-in-chief. Rockin'! Wow, Jade, you get to go to all the runway shows and watch supermodel meltdowns and get free passes to all the happening concerts? I sure hope so. Can you believe it? It's my total biggest dream and it's coming true. Here's Jade's biggest dream! 911, mean girl alert. Those two things are called Kirsty and Casey. It's the Tweevils. Everyone at Styles High calls them the Tweevils. They're twins and evil.
Well, look who's here. The fashion freaks. Yeah.
Whatever. Ah! I felt I had to add a Okay, chapter one, squeeze play. Let's get a few rounds of smoothies to celebrate. So this is the game. The cutscenes are actually really good if they were good quality. Sounds like a challenge. Because like I don't know what the cutscenes are running on, but they look like they're like 280 like or 260p, like it's bad. Computer screen will show. Oh, we're making smoothies, everybody. Click on the flashing button. Okay, so we're making smoothies. There's a lot of like mini game type things. This game is pretty much a bunch of mini games. Strawberries. And this one gets really fast, so it gets really confusing. Wow, orange juice! Kiwi! Oh man, this game gives me so much nostalgia, and it makes me so happy. It's such a shitty game, but I love it. It's just one of those games that's like, this is my childhood, man. Like, I can't hate it. Oh, bananas? There they are. Woohoo! We did- I don't know what she's dancing like, but let's not question it. Pineapple. Mix it up. Mix it up. What, peaches? Pineapple. Okay, write down these recipes, guys. Pineapple mix, peaches, pineapple, some ice. 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 Ice.
Anything else?
There we go. I don't know what these dances are. Oh man. This game. Oh, I love it. Mangoes. Where's the mangoes? Oh man, I'm so happy to be sharing this game with you guys. And this is a good change of pace from all the long series I'm playing. At least this is something you can just go, hey, what's Mix this? It. And just jump on board. I don't know what she was just doing. But what is that? She's like dusting off her pants. Bananas.
Dude,
the turntable gets so fast. Okay, that's a dance. I mean, it's not a very good one, but it's a dance. At least she's trying to dance. All the other girls are like, I'm doing weird things with my arms! Oh man, okay, ice. Ice! Turn it up! Pineapple! Oh, see, it's so fast! It's like Sonic fast! It's just in the corner of the screen. which is a really weird placement. Nah, oranges. No, I almost missed it. Ah, pineapple.
This one looks okay. Really tasty.
Whoa, did we do it? Is it done? We did it. We've unlocked 5 outfits. Wow.
Great. Yeah, thanks, Eaton.
No problem.
Thanks, Eaton.
Anytime.
Now I'm ready to go.
I'm gonna be eating those smoothies. Oh, here we go. Back to the cutscene. Okay.
Do you know you are talking to the founder, president, editor, and chief queen of fashion?
What a lady.
Ridiculous and
queen of fashion.
I want a dozen
of
those peony pink pumps here tomorrow, size 11, and don't give me any more of your lame excuses that you don't have my size. Mother of pink!
She's like, actually, I'm green.
And what are you supposed to be?
I'm Jade, your new student intern. I just want to tell you I am so psyched to be working here with you and your thing. I've got a ton of ideas.
We're working
for
at Your Thing magazine.
Really? Do share.
I was thinking that maybe we could do a column on street trends, see what's taking off at clubs, do a quiz fest.
Stop! Just so we understand each other. I come up with the ideas. Your Thing is my magazine. You work for me, and your title is... nothing.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to...
Ah, my other intern.
She's so short compared to the desk!
Girls.
Newsflash. This day is not going well.
Oh no, it's not going well. Chapter thing, the Your Thing thing.
Oh,
she looks so bad outside the cutscene. Oh man.
I need that photo layout yesterday. Find those photos.
I will find those photos.
Gee, no pressure. Sure thing, Bradine. I'll get right on.
Just go.
It.
Okay, wow, you're so nice. Okay, here we go. You know, I really, if they remade this game, I would be the first one to buy it. I feel like if they remade this game, it would be so much better because they have better things. It can be better quality.
Bothering Royale.
Miss Maxwell?
Hello, Birdine.
Please call me Birdine.
Oh, sorry.
Second of all, don't bother me.
Oh, okay.
Photos to fetch.
Yes, Miss Max.
Photos to fetch.
Where am I supposed to find these photos? I don't
know. She's like, I'm not gonna tell you.
No, I wouldn't tell you. You have to prove your worth around here. Think for yourself and blindly follow my orders. Now go. Try to be useful.
Okay, I'll go try to be useful. Well, I know where one photo is. Take photo.
Bratz.
I love the little Bratz. It's so cute. I moved a pencil. Oh, man. Oh, man. I love this game. It's so ridiculous to say looking at this and me saying it, but I love this game. Hello, Tweebles. Can I have photo?
Hey,
I want that.
Mind if I look around here
for I want the photo.
Yes. So you want something from us?
I want the photo!
You'll have to do us a teensy favor first.
Okay.
Almost afraid to ask. What favor? We have to put a layout together for the next issue, and we're so overworked. We can't possibly do it on time.
Oh, they're so overworked.
If you put a layout for us, we'll let you look for those photos. That's
okay,
isn't it? Not really, but... Great, we're going shopping! Later, Jader! Ugh!
Later, Janer. Okay, and for this one, I am... So we gotta do a magazine. So
this
I'm
one?
Just going to put the Tweebles.
Maybe
all
this.
The unflattering photos of the Tweebles. Let's
one?
Do this one because it's weird and quirky. And I don't know what's happening. And you can
maybe
tell this game was
this
made in the 2000s.
This one?
In the early
2000s. This one? This one?
Oh, how
about
man.
This one?
Look at all
this
the colors.
One? How about this one?
Let's make it.
This one? This one?
Look pretty.
This
Let's make it look pretty.
One?
Okay, I'm gonna try. This one? This one?
Looking good. Looking perfect. Okay. All done.
That one. Active and stylish. There's no denying that pink is the new black and the ultimate fashion statement. Of course, we here at Your Thing understand that there may be times when pink fashions are not available. For these times, we suggest to stay as close to home as possible and try not to be seen. The fashions shown here are incredibly tasteful and mostly pink. Be sure to stay stylish. Remember, when in doubt, pink it out. Okay.
Okay, all done.
I did it. Wow, that was so hard. She's like, I wonder if it's on the bulletin board. It's not right in front of me or anything. Bratz. Okay, we got two pictures. Do-do-do-do-do. Let's go this way. Going on an adventure. I don't know if you can ever get in this room because this is locked. The door is locked right now. She sounds so annoyed. But I don't know if you can ever get in that room. I have no idea. Oh, it's Jade. Whoa. I wish every time I saw myself in the mirror, I'd do that. I look at myself, I'm like, huh? Who is that looking back at me? Oh, it's me. I used to love this painting. Okay, wait for it, wait for it. Bump, bump, bump. Okay, I'm done. I used to love that painting.
The door is locked right now.
Or the picture, I should say. I don't even think it's a painting. I don't even know. I'm leaving. Let's go to the employee lounge. It's a vending machine.
It's a vending machine.
Oh, man. Oh,
hey,
it's the Tweebles. What are they doing? They're just standing there outside the building ominously in that photo. That's just a bit scary. They're just stood there like, ah-ha-ha-ha-ha. That's my impression of the Tweebles. It's a camera. Take the camera.
Oops, looks like somebody left their camera here.
I guess it's mine. Yoink.
Hey, here on the bottom it says, if found, return to photo editor, your thing magazine.
Wow, I guess I won't return to her. Look down the hall. You can't actually go down this hall, but you can look
this
down
it. This place just goes on and on.
Oh man, it goes on and on. Okay, let's go this way. Let's go to the photo editor. I got your camera. Do you want your camera? Hello? Hi.
Excuse me. Hi.
What is it? Oh, hi.
She's so pretty.
Jade, the new intern.
I love her design.
I'm the photo editor. What can I do for you?
I found this camera.
She's so chill, but her arms are like, oh, hello!
This is Holly's camera. She's usually wasting time around the water cooler in the press bullpen downstairs. Say, would you take the camera down to Holly?
Sure, I will do that. I will take it down to Holly. Do you have anything else to say?
I'm looking for photos for a fashion do's and don'ts assignment. Do you know where I could find any photos?
Let's see. I can't think of any photos that we can use for that, but I'll keep an eye out.
Cool. Thanks, Bree.
Hey,
thanks,
do me a
Bree.
Favor. On your way down to the bullpen, can you pick me up a Diet Cola from the machine in the lounge? Thanks, Jade.
Sure. I'm just your little errand girl. That's fine. I'll go get all the things you want. Okay, Diet Coke, Diet Coke, Diet Coke. Coke. Diet Coke. Diet Coke, Diet Coke.
It's a vending machine.
It's a vending machine. Oh, I gotta use... Huh? I don't have any money. I need to get money. I need to go get money. Okay, I'm going in the elevator. I know exactly where money is, but let's go here first. Hi, do you want your camera? Camera?
Hey, can I help you? Wait, Birdine didn't send you to look for me, did she? No, Bree sent me with your camera.
Her audio was like sort of glitched that time.
Listen,
she's like, wait.
She thinks I don't do any work around here. Have you seen any photos around here?
Jade's like, I don't really care.
I think I know the layout you mean. One of the photos might be on this roll of film. Here.
Bratz. Wow, thanks.
It's right down the street. Okay, see ya. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. I love how she says that. Bye-bye.
So you're the new intern, huh?
Yeah.
Hope you last longer than the last. Welcome aboard.
Wow, what
thanks.
A friendly welcome.
Later. Okay, later.
Okay, goodbye. Good talk. You're very
Here's
awkward.
One of the photos. I hope Regine doesn't notice these holes.
Whoa. Oh, man.
I think a little anger management therapy is in order here.
Yeah, her staff really doesn't like her.
About this, she'd probably fire the whole building.
Bratz! I did in sync this time. That's going to be my objective, to do it in sync. Wah! I'm flicking darts! Can I do them all? I'm gonna do them all. Is there any more? Oh, did I do them all? I did them all. Oh, okay. I can also do that and turn on the lamp. Yeah, I can talk to him again. Hello?
Anything I can help you with?
Yes.
No? Okay, later.
See you around, Jade.
See you around, Jade. He's like that weird, creepy coworker. See you around, Jade. It's like, okay. It's money! Because she didn't give
me change
to give her a Diet Coke. And I'm poor. I got some change. That's lucky, Jade. It's lucky to find change. He looks like he's just spliced in there. I noticed this when I was playing on my own. You can see there's a little section of him that's going over the counter. So his model is literally spliced in there.
Yeah, it's my summer gig. Just started. Gotta keep the flow going.
Keep the flow going. I have film for you.
I have some film here from Your Thing magazine.
No prob. Hold on a second.
I love how he like straightens up and he's like, it's like he's a robot.
Great. Okay, I gotta go. Later, Cam.
See you,
Jade.
Later,
Cam. I'll never see you again. Oh, he's crossing his arms. Jesus. Okay. Oh my god, this game is hilarious. I love it. Okay, let's go give her her Diet Coke. We gotta go buy it first. Okay. Bum, bum, bum. Oh, ba, 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 ba. Okay.
One diet soda.
Bratz. Bratz. I missed it that time. I wasn't paying attention. I'm just like, huh? Bum, bum. Bum, 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 here's your soda. Bum, bum, shiny.
Hi, Bree. Here's your Diet Cola.
Oh, aren't you a sweetie? Look, I was going through some photos and I found one that's perfect for the fashion do's and don'ts assignment.
Wow, she's so nice.
Bratz.
Bratz.
Hey,
wow.
Thanks. Anytime.
You're a lot nicer than most people around here.
Oh, you don't know Birdine well yet. She's kind of my hero.
She's kind of my hero. I think you're brainwashed. Goodbye. I like you, though. You're cool. Okay, here we go. We're gonna give Birdine the photos. Can we get in here?
The door
no,
is
we
locked
still can't
right
get
now
in there. The door is locked right now. She's so annoyed with me. She's like, stop trying to go in the room. Here's the don'ts.
Ah, the don'ts photos. Excellent.
Excellent. I like how she says that.
The fashion do's. Great.
There, I'm done.
Huh? Well, it certainly didn't take you long enough. Now make
it didn't take me any time at all.
I need you to vacuum and dust everything, and then I need you to pick out all my clothes for my trip to London. Oh, and don't forget to pick up my mail.
Okay, Bridine.
So many things to do. Oh, here we go. I love the songs! Oh man, Chapter 3, Fashion Dash! I was dancing that time. You couldn't see it, but I was dancing. Just know that I was dancing.
Onto the closet.
Onto the closet.
Jade, pick outfits from Birdine's mechanical closet.
Wow, her mechanical closet. Okay, I know what to do. So we gotta match what's here and gotta be in order because it's very particular. Okay, here we go. And it gets faster and faster every time. No. 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 There's gonna be a lot of no's. No. 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 Yes. Ah, freaking myself out now. Okay. Oh. That's not it. That's not it. No. 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 No, it'd be easier to just go through all the clothes myself and find the clothes.
Go, Jane.
Woohoo.
Aren't you done yet? Hurry up.
I just started, Birdine. No need to be so rude. No. No. No, that's all she hears from outside. Just me going, no. No. Not it. Nope. She's just like, oh my god. You're annoying me so much right now! No. Yes? Yes. Woohoo! Okay, last one.
Hurry up!
Shut up! I'm working here! Okay, nope. Yes! Skirt! Yes! Woohoo! Okay, okay, okay. Bow tie, bow tie, bow tie. Bow tie. Bow tie on the shoes. Bow tie on the shoes. Bow tie on the shoes.
I did it!
Is it done?
Aren't you done yet?
Oh, it's not done. Okay. How many rounds? I don't know. Maybe 5? Oh, is that it? Yes, it. Ooh, pence. Pence, pence, pence. See, it's so fast. I don't know how I used to do this as a kid. Because, like, I feel like kids would look at this and be like, whoa, it's going so fast.
Okay, next.
Good thing I'm used to rhythm games. Oh, we did it! You've unlocked 5 outfits. You have like 10 now.
I think I remembered to go get the mail. Maybe I'll get a break after this.
Maybe. Maybe not, though.
Now, where's my mail?
It's right here.
Here it
is.
You
have some really rockin' invitations. Look how many. There's one from that...
Junk, junk, junk. More junk.
It's so sad. She was so enthusiastic about it too.
When you see it.
Keep this scene in mind.
Comes today, so get these old ones.
It comes to bite her in the butt later on.
My lunch already.
And by bite her in the butt, I mean Birdine.
What?
What?
Oh, mother of pink! What is that?
It's a burger.
Carbs! What are you trying to do? Kill me? Make me fat? I don't eat greens!
Her head's so big!
Fired, hear me? Fired! And not only will you never, ever work at this magazine again, you will never ever work at any magazine, and I'm making myself quite clear. You are fired for life. In fact, even your children and your grandchildren are fired!
Oh no! Fired! Everyone I know is fired!
My life is so over.
Oh. That's Jade dead. It's so morbid.
It's so unfair. All my hopes and dreams destroyed in 3 hours.
Don't 3 hours working and that happens.
You have way too much talent.
Oh man.
Jade, you're a fashion superhero. Birdine's the one who's majorly clueless, not you. You guys really think so?
Totally. Now, come on, people. It's time for some serious cheer up.
Woohoo!
Cool cat.
Oh, here we go. I love their outfits. These outfits have to be my favorite ones. Because they're so, like, grungy. Like, it's so pretty. I love them.
I could write an advice column. Dear Chloe, fashion emergency. And I can write about trends. Where to hang, where to work it, and where to learn the latest poses.
Wow.
I can be the editor.
Funny boo.
I mean, the music editor. I'd review what's down and slamming and gets everybody jamming. And I'd be the most cutting edge.
Just dancing.
Editor. Wait a second. Woo-hoo. Are you guys thinking what I'm thinking?
I am so thinking what you're thinking.
You're kidding, right? No way, kidding. Let's
start our own teen magazine.
Woohoo! We're gonna start our own teen magazine. Here we go. We are building hunting.
Feel it.
Hate it.
Huh? It's
Dean's building. If she sees me, I'm beyond dead.
Dead times two!
Okay, guys.
Oh, here we go.
Get ready to feed.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Loft in all downtown.
Here we go. It's so pretty.
Oh, a rat.
A rat. I love how she says that.
Okay, so the place needs a little makeover. Okay, a serious makeover.
Chapter 4, Totally Bratz.
What are we going to do? Our hopes, our dreams.
Oh, it's my favorite song. It's my favorite song.
Serious. We can do this. A little paint, some stunning new furniture.
All alone. Took a walk and started talking. I love it. I love it. I don't care what they say. I don't care what they do. Cause they all fade away. And it's just me and you eating. Hello. I'm not singing to you. I'm singing to myself.
Not so much, Sasha.
He's like, what? I thought you were singing to me. I don't care. Okay, let's go to the decor or the decor store before I start singing my heart out.
Hello. Welcome Hello. To the decor store. How may I help you?
Hey, I'm
looking
for
want
blue
paint.
Blue. It has to be.
Give me the paint.
Shade of blue.
Okay. Can you be a little bit more specific?
No, I can't.
What shade of blue?
I'll know it when I see it.
The bluest shade of blue.
Maybe you can look through our color samples and find the color you're looking for. I'm going to need a sample so I can help you find the right color. Just bring in a sample of the color, and I can get paint that matches that color.
Okay, I'll look at the samples, and then I'll be back with just the right shade of blue. How about this one?
She's like looking at fabric. She's like, huh, I don't know.
I'm looking for the perfect blue for the office, and I thought maybe you could help me.
Here we go. Now we're Jade.
I'll scope the shops for the perfect blue, and I'll
even though all my friends didn't notice you at all, you and me, all alone, took a walk and started talking. I am not paying attention at all. I'm just like, what? Can we change our outfits? Outfits! Ooh, we only have one that's locked. It's my favorite outfit. Okay, this one's my favorite one, I think. I like this one. This one's really nice. Okay, and we got this Jade. We have this Jade. I also like this one. Classic, very nice. There's that one. I don't know how I feel about that one, but I like her hair. That one, she looks like a mom, but it's nice. But I'm gonna keep with this one because this one's my favorite one. Aw, my song. Oh, this is hilarious. Okay, let's talk to her.
Hello there. I'm looking for a certain shade of blue, and this seems like the perfect place to look. Huh? Oh, sorry. I must have been zoning out.
What's wrong? You seem like you have something on your mind.
Oh, it's just... never mind.
She has
Come
something on her
mind.
Might
feel better if you talk about it. There's a boy that works at the smoothie bar.
It didn't take that much convincing for her to say what she was thinking.
Oh, you mean Eaton?
You know him?
Yeah, we're friends. Plus my
Yeah, Eaton's my boyfriend.
Hey, I can talk to him.
Why do you want to talk to him, huh?
You do that?
Sure.
Thanks, that would be awesome.
No problem at all.
No problem at all. I went to you for samples, and then you tell me to go get you a boyfriend. Okay, listen to this.
Hey, could you help me? I'm too depressed right now.
It's just, hey, can you help me? She's like, no, I'm too depressed right now. A boy won't talk to me. Or she's like, I can't talk to a boy. Pretty much. Oh, man. All alone. Took a walk and started talking.
Hey,
hi, Eaton.
What's up?
How's business?
There's a girl
business
in that
great.
Building that
Everyone
likes you.
Say, do you know the girl who works at Stradit?
Oh, yeah, man.
She seems pretty cool.
Yeah?
Yeah. Hey, Jade, do you think she'd ever hang out with me?
No, yeah, well, he likes
would.
Her too.
You know, I could talk to her for you. Maybe you two could meet at the smoothie bar and hang sometime.
You'd do that? That would be cool.
Yeah.
So cool.
I like doing good deeds.
Cool. See you around.
Later.
I'm such a good person. So, Eaton said that he wants to see her too, so let's go tell her. Hey, Eaton likes you, lady. Random lady that I met today. Hello. Down on the gnome.
I talked to Eaton for you.
He says he likes you too.
You didn't tell him I like him, did you? I found out he wants to hang out at the smoothie bar with you sometime.
She totally dodged that question.
It's amazing. Thank you. I feel silly for being so scared to talk.
She's so adorable. I love
what
her voice.
You're looking for the perfect shade of blue, right?
Yeah, I want blue.
I think I know the perfect dress. Hold on.
Okay, she's gonna give me a dress.
Here, what do you think of this?
Bratz. Dang, I was in sync.
That's it.
That's a cute dress. Okay, can we keep the dress? That's a nice dress. Something cool about you, even though all my friends didn't notice you at all. Can I go in? All alone. Hello, salesperson. I don't need to be in here. I'm missing my jam. Okay, goodbye. Something cool about you, even though all my friends... Okay, there's nothing here yet. There's gonna be something here later. Oh. What am I doing? Why are you so mad at me, Jade? She's like, the door is locked right now. My gosh. I don't care what they do, cause Jade is mad at me, but that's okay, boo.
Hey,
hi.
Girl, I need to find something that's just the right shade of blue.
I got something that's the right shade of blue. Just give it
I
to
have
her.
Perfect blue, Bunny Boo. Check this out.
Here you go, Bunny Boo.
That is a great shade of blue. We'll scan it into our paint computer, and I'll be right back with your paint.
What? You can do that?
Here you go, ladies.
Bratz. What? She's like, oh, scan the color, and look, paint.
Now I need to find a couch.
A couch. This really inspires me to want to redecorate my room. I don't know why. It's such a simple game, but it gets you pumped. Get you inspired!
This couch will be perfect! Oh, birthdays! I mean, Miss Bertie Maxwell will simply love this couch! After you add the pink upholstery batteries.
Yes, ma'am. We'll reupholster the couch and deliver it right away.
Do hurry. Miss Maxwell hates to be kept waiting.
You know, the Tweevils really look like they could be her kids.
Oh, well, too bad!
Hey!
Leave it to the Tweevils to keep me from the perfect couch!
Excuse me. Yeah. Do have that couch.
I'm angry. That's a shitty version of that couch. I don't want that.
It's not exactly new, is it?
Well, no.
She's so angry. She's like, why would you suggest this to me?
If you bring me new cloth to cover the couch and some stuffing, we'll fix the couch for you.
Throw in delivery and have a deal.
Just come back when you have both the cloth and the stuffing.
The cloth and the stuffing. This is what I was thinking about before. Okay, here we go. An impossible rush. I don't care what they say. Hello, I need fabric. I wasn't singing.
You?
I need fabric.
I'm looking for some fabric for a couch.
So, what kind of fabric are you looking for?
Pretty fabric? Nice fabric? Oh, blue, red, yellow, orange. I usually go for red. But let's go for yellow?
Yellow fabric.
Bratz.
Yellow! Okay. Goodbye! I'm gonna give her the yellow fabric. It's gonna be a blue and yellow room. It's gonna be like the day. Okay.
That isn't right.
That isn't right! All alone. Took a walk and started talking. I guess I gotta get the stuffing first. The stuffing and the cloth. Maybe. I don't care what they do. Because Eaton's very lonely, and I don't care about him. Goodbye. He's like, wow, that was unnecessarily rude. It's fine. You'll get over me. Now, where's the stuffing? I remember it was somewhere really obvious because I spent like 10 minutes looking for it. Hello, girl.
Hey, Sasha. Need any help?
She knows me. Oh, okay. Well, goodbye. I need stuffing. I'm concerned. Nah. Even though all my friends didn't notice Eaton at all. because he's all alone. He works at a smoothie bar. He wants a lady, but they don't like him. Oh, there's the stuffing.
This is stuffing for the old couch. It looks like fluffy white clouds.
But you're just gonna steal it? She's like, wow, thanks for stuffing. Goodbye. My gosh, okay. I guess we're stealing the stuffing from this store. I mean, if she cared, she probably would have said something.
That isn't gonna work.
Why isn't it gonna work? Oh, I guess you gotta have red. Why does it give you all the options if you can only have red?
Ah, the stuffing for the couch.
Yeah, the stuffing for the couch. I guess they have only red as an option because in the cutscenes, the couch is red. They're like, we're not changing the color.
Hello.
For
back
your
again?
Couch colors.
Sure.
They just think I'm a fool. They think I'm a dundly fool. They think I don't know what color the couch is. But I do. I just want to be creative. There was something good about you. I am so sorry if this is getting annoying. This song is literally one of those songs that if it was in a try not to sing challenge, I would fail instantly.
The couch right away.
Woohoo!
Hey, Bunny Boo. How's the search for the perfect paint going?
I've got
She said hey before the phone stopped ringing.
What are you up to, Angel?
I'm going to use my
Sounds like she's right in the room with me.
Slammin' logo for the magazine.
A slammin' logo for the magazine.
I'll meet you back at the office.
Later.
Good thing I sabotaged Miss Birdine's magazine. Okay, let's go do some photo editing magic. Okay. Let's do this one.
Okay,
here's all the different options. Actually, let's do this one. And then these are all the frames. Let's do that one. Bratz TM, it's trademark, just to let you know. I don't know if that looks cool. That looks a bit better. Oh, that's too bright. Too pink. Tacky. Oh, that's cute. No, I don't like that. I like this one and that one. I feel like that makes it too crowded. So let's go for this one. Let's go simple.
Wow, that looks great. If I do say so myself.
Wow.
Awesome.
Here comes the cutscene.
First major scoop. Say no more. I just happen to have saved all
I love how they instantly just remodeled the room and just made it nice and pretty.
Super stylin' fashion reporter Jade scoops the biggest scoop of all scoops ever. Invitations to the exclusive opening of Pins, the most hip new punk rock club, and to the Save the Universe benefit concert. No way! Get out!
We get to go to the concert.
On the hook, every rock star in the world is gonna be.
Yeah, this is the scene I was talking about where Miss Birdine should be kicking herself.
On a private jet.
Cause they got an invitation.
Luxury hotel suite in London.
Woohoo!
We rock. We're hot! We're the girls with a passion for fashion! And we're going to London!
And we're going to London! Wow, they're so in sync with each other! Chapter 5, Fashion Emergency!
Let's go shopping to get ready for the trip!
No, we gotta go shopping!
Shopping is always
I should've, changed everyone's
Too
outfits!
True, Bunny Boo.
Too seriously! This is another song that gets me! Oh man! Okay, we gotta dress them up. Ginger fashion styles endlessly. Everybody's telling me to grow up, get a sensible haircut. Was that it? Makeup. Oh, I got the shoes right. Okay, good. I was like, oh wait a second, the shoes. I got it right. Good. I can't hear you. Blah blah blah. I'm not listening. Okay, this one. I like this one because this one is my favorite outfit set. So I know this one. There we go. Done. Rushing down the drain. I literally, when I started playing this game on my own, I got all the soundtrack and put it on my iPod. Because these songs are genuinely awesome. I love these songs. Changing fashion styles endlessly. Everybody's telling me to grow up. Get a sensible haircut. Is that right? Yes, it is. Wait, no, it's not. Wait, I guess it was. I thought I had a hat for a second, but I guess it's right. Okay. Blah, blah, blah. I can't hear you. Apparently, this is supposed to be Chloe's theme, which is pretty interesting because I don't think anybody else has a theme. I think it's just Chloe for some reason. There we go.
This looks so hot.
Washing down the drain. To take too seriously. Even though I gotta say, Jade is my favorite girl just because she got that kind of goth aesthetic. And I'm really into the goth aesthetic. I think it is very nice. She's kind of more punk than goth. And I like that about her. Makeup! Just grow up! Grow up! For some reason, I can't remember anything with this one. Where's your shoes? Where's your shoes? Is it these? Sure, let's say it's those.
Yeah, girl!
There we go! Oh god! You can see her scalp! Washing down the drain, life's too short to take too seriously. I like this outfit too, this outfit's really nice. Is that the right skirt? No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. I just can't stop. This is my favorite outfit. This is a part of the favorite outfit set. For some reason, I didn't see the hat, and I got confused and thought it was a different outfit. Haircut! You're wearing too much makeup! Just grow up! Grow up! Blah, blah, blah! I can't hear you! Blah, blah, blah! I'm not listening! Okay. All purple. All purple. That's what we need to remember. All purple. This episode, or I should say this series, should really be called just me singing to Bratz songs for this amount of time. Because all the songs are so good. I love them. I just can't stop changing fashion styles endlessly. Everybody's telling me to grow up. Get a sensible haircut. You're wearing too much makeup. Just grow up. Grow up. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, it's done? Oh, no. I was jamming.
We're the girls with a passion for fashion. We're going to London.
And we're going to London. Didn't you guys just say that? They're like, we gotta say it again.
London's gonna rock.
Oh, man.
Kins is supposed to be the most super stylin' punk club ever.
And the benefit concert is gonna be scorching. Every major rock star will be there.
See, she's dancing.
Barbara Dean. She's so
all the rest
nice.
Have no idea no how to idea. Actually dance.
Of the year.
How the dare year.
You let me let Jade throw out the invitations of the year.
This is the scene.
Yeah.
Spare me your lame excuses. Your thing will not be outscooped by that amateur Bratz magazine, or I'll have you two hung upside down by your shoe straps.
This lobby is off the hook.
The crossfades in every scene. It's just too early of a crossfade. Like, oh my gosh. Give them time to speak.
This place is
slamming. That's my Chloe impression. Oh, I love that puppy. I love him.
Would you please control your fat mutt?
Excuse me, but your pathetic hairy rat is attacking my Aussie.
My Aussie.
Stop it, Tubbo.
Come on, Aussie. Let's leave the nasty woman and her mongrel alone. Sit.
I love Ozzy. He's so cute. Here's your hotel room. Oh, that girl is so cute. Oh man. I love the characters in this, in Bratz in general. Chapter 6, Tweevil Ways. Unpopular opinion. I think the Tweevils actually look cute. Like, outside of this setting. In the cutscenes, they look cute. Did I know what? I wasn't paying attention. Oh, tickets. I can barely hear you over the violin.
Walk from London to... Shut up, Casey. We'll get those tickets.
We'll get those tickets.
Don't come back until you have those tickets.
Okay, I'm gonna get those tickets. Jeez Louise. Birdine's lunch. Bratz. And this is as far as I got on my own, so, everything, probably won't be as smooth. Because I'm gonna be like, what do I do?
Quit bothering Royale and get me those tickets!
Quit bothering Royale. Okay, exit Birdine's room. Oh, we need to distract him with the lunch.
And get me those tickets!
Okay, I'm trying to leave your room, Birdine!
We can't leave with the dog following us!
Why not?
We need a way to keep Royale busy.
Okay. Here you go. Om noms. Here you go, puppy. Eat the food. Here you go. It's Din-Din! Rahil's like, okay.
Let's get out of here.
Okay. Run! I love the way they run.
We have to get into the girls' room and look for those tickets.
Oh, man.
How do we get a key? Let's snoop around and see what we can find.
We're just gonna steal shit. Okay, here we go.
There's the front desk. Maybe if we ask nicely, the desk clerk will give us the key to their suite. We have to be nice.
Don't think that's how it works. Okay, let's talk to him. Hank, can you give us the key to their suite, please?
Hello.
We're not gonna rob them or anything.
So this is your room?
No. Yes. Yes. No.
I'm sorry, but I can't give you the key to someone else's room.
Please. Pretty please. Pretty please with a perfectly pink pair of pants on top.
Excuse me?
Never mind.
Well, the answer is still no.
She's like, you won't get it.
If they aren't staying.
We're not like us.
Is there something else you need?
Well, no.
Good day then.
Good day then. I love that just deep voice coming from this face.
Is there something else you need?
Well, no.
Good day then.
Good day then. Okay, goodbye. Oh, look at the cart. What's on the cart?
Look! It's a maid's cart.
It's
Are
a
you
maid's
crazy?
Cart.
I'm not gonna clean anything. You can't be my real sister. No, silly. There might be something useful on that cart. Hey, look. Here's a Master K.
Bratz. I didn't get it. Damn it. I wasn't ready.
The suite with this.
No.
Oh. Business.
We're gonna rob them blind.
We can't leave the hotel. We have to get those tickets.
Why can't we just run away? Just run somewhere else. It's not worth it. Miss Birdine's just, you know, a bum. She's not that nice. Okay.
There's the Bratz suite.
Ah, and sorry. I need to get the master key.
Expect it to be open? Well, I guess
yes, I did.
Oh, drop it.
There we go.
Housekeeping. Yeah, we're in. Let's go get those tickets.
Okay, let's go get the tickets.
This room is really nice. Yeah, and it was supposed to be ours. Never mind that. Let's find those tickets.
Okay, look at the monitor. Ooh, it's their logo. It's so cute. Television, they're watching the Fish Channel. Even though it looks like a part of their room, even though that's probably the reflection, maybe? Okay, let's enter the bedroom.
The bedroom. This is
it's so nice.
Nice. Oh, we're all cramped in our room. Ooh, that makes me mad.
Also, did Jade pretty much do something illegal? Oh, that's nice. That's really complimenting my face. Haha, funny joke, mirror. But like, Jade technically robbed Miss Birdine, didn't she? Oh, it's the dudes.
Where the girls are.
It's really dark in here. Quiet down.
We're hiding.
Here with those boys outside.
Oh no.
Trapped here forever with all these ugly clothes.
Ew!
Ew! Address book.
Here's an address book.
Look, there's Cameron's number.
Oh, he's kind of cute.
Give me that. Look what
no,
you
no.
did. You ripped it.
Bratz.
Bratz, I missed it again. address book. Let's you.
And get them out of the room somehow.
Yeah, call
let's
them.
Try it.
Sure, that's not gonna be weird at all.
Hello? Yes, this is the front desk. You have a package, sir.
Package? Wait, how did you get this number?
I just love the dramatic music.
Front desk and get your package.
Okay, I'll be right down. That was strange. That was the front desk. They said I have a package downstairs.
How'd they get your cell number?
It's in my file.
Oh. What?
Let's go see what it is.
Okay, fine by me.
Fine by me. It's like such dramatic music for a moment that's not really that dramatic. They just stood outside like, huh? Look at the jacket.
Look, the tickets. I found them in this jacket.
Oh, they're in the jacket. Okay. Meanwhile, are we the Bratz? We're the Bratz. And she's wearing my favorite outfit.
What's up?
Or
it's
one of my favorite outfits.
You were supposed to be there at 3 to check out the London Eye.
La 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 la.
I completely spaced. I can probably make it in an hour or so.
Forget
oh, no.
it. I'll do the story all by myself. Later.
Oh! Later. Oh, goodbye. Better listen up right now. Hi, Ozzy.
Are you lost?
Oh,
he's Ozzy. You're a
how'd she get that from that? Unless she looked at his collar.
I've lost my best friend, too. Come on, Ski. I know what I'll do.
You don't have a clue.
And make flyers.
I just love how
make
she's like, I lost my best friend, too, when she wasn't in the mood to come out. Like, she's probably, like, upset or something. Like, I'd be checking on her. I'd be like, are you all right? I wouldn't be mad. Bratz. No. Now we got Ozzy with us. Is it kitty?
I can't get distracted. Focus, girl. Focus.
Focus, girl. Focus. Why can't I talk to the kitty? Snooty man.
Focus, girl.
No,
focus.
I can't talk to the snooty man either. Okay, I must talk to her then. Hello. What?
Focus,
what?
Girl, focus.
Oh, do I have to give her the thing? Here, take it.
Hello. I need
there we go.
Well then, you came to the right place. You can create what you need on one of our design computers over there.
Great. I need to get pictures for the flyer from this picture stick.
Right. May I see that, please?
Yes.
There you go.
Okay, here's a computer disk. Just put the disk in the computer, and you'll be set.
Woohoo!
Right,
okay.
I need to use the computer to design my flyer.
Design the flyer! I need to get the kitty
Excuse
out of the way.
I need to use the computer. Could you move your cat, please?
The cat is called Mr. Sprinkle, and he's sitting
He's Mr. Sprinkle!
I'm terribly sorry, but you'll just have to wait.
Oh, Ozzy, can you
You're
scare the kitty?
You're a good dog, aren't you, Ozzy? Go make friends with Mr. Sprinkle. He looks lonely.
He looks lonely. Oh, wow, I remembered that one. Good. Oh, Mr.
Hey,
Sprinkle's like,
get that brute away from Mr. Sprinkle.
Mr. Sprinkle, come back. Well, at least
just
I get to use
the computer.
The computer
and you'll be set.
Oh, sorry, I thought I could just interact with it, you know, just normally. Oh, okay. No, we're making a lost dog flyer.
I'm feeling this. Should I try this?
I feel this one with...
Should I try this?
How many photos did
I'm
she
feel,
take?
Should I try this? I'm feeling it. Ooh, should I try
goo? You just look sad in all of them. Let's do that one. And English Bulldog, white fur, brown spots, spike color, weight 3 pounds. How did I know that? answers to the name Ozzy. If you recognize this dog, please contact Yasmin at 555-1212. Let's do this one. Or, no, that one. That one. There we go.
And stylish. I love it. I ought to check in.
No! What's happening? Sasha? Chapter 7, hide and seek. That was ominous. Hey, she's just taking pictures of random people.
Jade, how's your assignment going?
Sasha and I are scoping out hot fashions of the park. How about you?
I've been sidetracked a little. I found the cutest dog, and I'm trying to find his owner.
Maybe I'll get to see him later. Hang in there, Yasmin. We're in London. This is gonna be the scoop of the century for our magazine.
Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Cool Cat.
No problem, girl.
Thanks, Cool Cat.
I'll see you back in the hotel later.
Okay, later.
Chloe didn't want to come out with me, so I'm upset with her.
So let's get back to looking for fashion in its natural habitat.
Okay.
Help Jade and Sasha get some scorching hot photos for their fashion article. Use the mouse.
Take pictures of the Bratz girls and their friends for their fashion do's section. And pictures of Birdine and the Tweedles for the fashion don'ts section. Okay, I can do that. Oh, we just need three of each. Okay. I didn't mean to do that. Whoops. Yep, that's a pose. Fashion don'ts, okay? I'm ready. Pose. There we go. What kind of pose is that? Why does she have to stretch her legs out that far?
Looking good.
Woo, what a nice pose. Okay, that's good. Don'ts. Birdine, come out.
Awesome.
Nope. That's do's. I don't know what she's doing. She's like trying to summon a lightning bolt. I don't even know. Hey, go away, Eaton. Nobody likes you. Okay. Tweedles. Okay. One more picture for the fashion dudes. Go away, Birdine. Also, why am I taking pictures of them without their permission? This seems really mean. You're just like, oh yeah, I'm gonna take pictures of them without their permission for a magazine and say that their fashion sucks. It's like, whoa! You're pretty much sabotaging them, man. That's slander. Girl, she's angry at the garbage can. Woohoo! We did it! We took the photo. Oh, round two. Okay, okay. Never mind. It is not done. It continues. This goes on forever.
Yeah.
Go away, Chloe.
Alright.
Stop trying to summon lightning bolts. Do telekinesis.
Okay.
Eaton, I'm gonna take a picture of you for the fashion don'ts if you don't get out of here.
Mother of pink.
Go, Shutterbug.
Wow, what a nice photo. Fashion do's.
Okay.
Eaton, oh no. Why do you it look so sad?
What was that?
What was that?
Yeah, nice!
It's you going Super Saiyan, Miss Birdine.
Looking good.
Woo!
Simon.
I got one of her just turning around! Okay, great shot. Yep, I'm great at photo taking. She wasn't even ready to do her pose that time. Deuce?
Sweet!
So stylish.
There's another one of her turning. There we go. Third round?
Ready?
Ah, okay. There is a third round. Okay. I'm ready. Okay, fashion don'ts. Miss Birdine! I don't even wait for her to pose. I'm just like, there you are! I'll take a picture of you right now.
Yeah. All right.
Summon the gods!
Nice.
Gods, Chloe!
Go, Shutterbug! So stylish! Go, Shutterbug!
I'm going, I'm doing it! Speed round! Woohoo!
Go, Shutterbug!
Yay! I wish it went that fast for all of them. Then I wouldn't get so bored. Oh, round four, okay. Fashion don't! Speed round?
Looking good.
Nope. I don't want you. I don't want you for the fashion don'ts. She's getting angry at the garbage can again.
Yeah. All
right. I love that outfit too. Yeah, that outfit's nice. Cool. Oh, no, I don't want you. No. Go. Thank you. Get out of here. Get out of here. Ready? Oh, Tweeble.
Go, boom. Shutterbug.
I'm ready.
Hello?
Oh, no. Why does he sound so scared? Hello? Where am I? My name's Eaton. I don't know where I am. How'd I get into London?
Hello?
Hello? He's like about to beat somebody up, but then he gets sad about it. Oh, man. Oh, yay! Your score. High score. You've unlocked 4 outfits. Woohoo! It's Ozzy!
I've been worried sick about him.
Aww.
You're his owner?
Mother Pink. Arrest them! I want the whole lot of them handcuffed and...
Yeah.
Oh no.
Why it's arrest us?
Horrific woman.
Also, I would love to have those outfits. Do we get those outfits? Because those outfits are nice too. Oh, here we go.
You realize, Edgar, that those dreadful ladies are in gross violation of the dress code? Punk doesn't mix with pink.
Do you know who I am? To this. I am Bertine Maxwell, the founder, president, editor.
I am Bertine Maxwell.
Rocking. Awesome. Punkalicious.
Woohoo. We get the
so
party.
I reward you for taking care of Ozzy.
How about an interview for a new teen magazine?
You know, I just signed Crash. They're headlining the Save the Universe benefit concert tomorrow night.
Crash!
We've got tickets.
Then how would you like backstage passes and an interview with me after the show?
Yes!
Woohoo! We get to interview
what
him.
Time does the concert start? I want to make sure I have major mirror time to get ready.
I'll check.
Sure. Random guy that we've only seen once before with Eaton. Oh.
Oh my gosh, the tickets are
gone. Oh yeah, our tickets! They were stolen! Chapter 8, the Rock Angels save the universe!
Okay, guys...
I forgot we sabotaged ourselves!
I'm
just like, oh yeah, there's no tickets because we stole them!
Rock stars!
And we aren't rock stars, or are we?
You could be.
I know it. We'll just be rock stars. If we have the moves, the outfits, and the hype, they'll think we're stars and let us in.
It could work.
Awesome. Sasha, you can make a poster for us, and Yaz and I will get them plastered all over the club.
I'll find
also, whatever happened with Yasmin and Chloe's argument?
Rock star gear.
Probably.
That just, it was never resolved or talked about again.
Okay, people. Let's be rock stars.
Let's be rock stars.
I feel like I've been to every shop in London, and I still haven't found the right outfits. I just
oh,
need
I
some
remember this.
I guess.
Let's get some sweets. It's a free sample.
Free candy? I'll take one.
Yeah, you Brett. Take one. Brett, we got the rainbow one. Where can we go? Look at the trash can. Oh, it's a paper airplane. Okay, let's go up this way. Running, running, running. Hello, lady, lady, little girl, lady.
Hey there. Wow, that's a styling.
Oh, she's a little girl. She's a little girl.
I just got it.
I just got it. I remembered her voice.
Would you let me look at it for a minute?
I'm still reading it.
I'm just still reading it.
I'll give it right back.
Maybe later.
Maybe if I give her something else to focus on, she'll let me borrow her magazine.
Hey, little girl, you want some candy?
Hey. You want this?
Ew! Sugar explosion! My favorite!
My favorite!
Enjoy!
I love her voice!
Lady. Here, you can have this magazine. I'm done with it now anyway.
Thank you! That's all I needed, I think.
Thanks, kid.
Kid!
She's so angry!
Later.
Later? Oh, never mind. I need to go do something. I'm walking up the street because I'm confused. Accessory boutique.
Carol's department store. This place Ooh. Is world famous. Maybe I will have better luck in there.
Okay. Oh, we're going in. Oh, I remember this. Hello.
Hello. Welcome to Farrell's. Have a look around. Thanks.
Okay, I will. I'm going to go up here. There's a lot of bright, saturated colors. Oh, I remember this dress. We will need that in the future. Wait, can I? No, I can't. Okay, we need that in the future. Here? What am I looking for? Oh, that is literally our wardrobe on a wall.
These are awesome. The Rock Angelz are in business.
Woohoo! I love those outfits. They're so punk. Okay, I got flyers and I got outfits. What else do I need?
I don't know.
Oh!
Do you think?
Oh, there we go. This is where the blue dress comes in.
I don't know your daughter. What do you like it?
It makes you look like a bee.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Sorry for not.
I'm gonna help you.
What's going on?
Well, I'm trying to buy a dress for my daughter, but I'm not sure if I've chosen something she'd like.
I don't know your daughter either, ma'am, but somehow I know she wouldn't like this dress.
You don't think so? Oh, what am I going to do? I want to get her a nice dress for her birthday.
I'll find a nice dress.
You would do that? How nice of you. Here, take this dress with you. Dress.
It's okay, the dress will just be £1,000,000! Goodbye! Us the Tweevils!
Hey, Casey, look who it is, it's Chloe.
Guys, I really need to check out these dresses.
I need that blue dress right there! how about I give you this?
Hey guys, check this out!
Take this, it makes you look like a bumblebee!
You don't like it? This is the latest thing in London!
Yeah, you should try it!
Kirsten, do you think she's joking? I don't know, it is kind of avant-garde.
Well, this one is mine.
Hey, we avant-garde? Really need to find
a
dress. Can we have
that
dress?
I don't
Isn't
know.
It avant-garde?
Right here.
Avant-garde?
One.
Oh man, the Bratz was ahead of its time.
Oh well, you got me there.
Come on, Casey, let's take our find back to Bertine. She's gonna love it. It's not even pink. It's the latest thing, so she'll love it. Okay, then. Bye, fashion freak.
Bye, fashion freak.
Now
bye, stupid idiots.
Nice.
Oh, man. Okay. This dress.
Wow. This is so cute.
Yes, it's very unique. It's the only one there in the store. Okay. I'm gonna run up here. Hello, lady. Here's a dress. I'm gonna take a million years to walk over to you because I'm doing my fashion strut.
I think this will be much better.
Oh, this is nice.
Yes,
thank
it's very
so
nice.
Much, miss.
You're thanks welcome.
Fashion consultant extraordinaire.
Also, Bobster. Also, Fairy Princess. Also, Queen of England. Also.
Hello, Chloe speaking.
Angel, how is it going on your end? You found our rockin' threads yet?
Yes!
I got a bunny boo, and I think you're gonna
And I got a magazine, too!
How's that poster design coming?
Oh, we're designing another poster!
I'm gonna draw some style on it right now.
Cool. I'll see you back at the suite. Later!
Okay! Here we go!
Okay, now to get the poster going and flowing.
Whoa-hoo! Okay! Here's all of our colors super quick. I like the red one because red's my favorite color.
This
is all of them. We want all of them in a group. I like this layout. I think that's cute. We have Tonight at Pins, Rocket, Scorgin, Hot Jams, Angels Forever, Love It, Slammin', Guitars Only, Stylin'. Let's do Angels Forever. Done.
This came out great.
Bratz.
Hey, Sasha. Hey, these are
I love
really
how
good.
They're like, design you your own poster. And then they're like, we're using all the designs.
Of course not. Okay, guys, put these up all over pins. They'll think we're rock stars when they see these.
But okay, aren't we just lying to people?
Later.
I'm telling you.
Oh, man.
Those girls show up here again.
We stole the tickets from them. Which they stole back.
But ma'am,
now we're going and telling everyone we're rock stars when we're not. Oh man.
It's
Dean. We can't let her see us. And she's in her way.
Let's look around. Maybe we can find a way around her.
Cameron?
Hey,
hello?
Cam. Looks like you guys came through with your assignment.
Of course.
Hey, Cam, could you help us out with the distraction?
What do I have to do?
Just go to the front of the club and talk to someone. Berdine.
What? I don't know.
Come on, Cameron. We can't
talk to Berdine.
Recognize us.
Do
all
it.
Right. Just watch me work.
Watch me work. Wait, Cameron? He looks like Eaton. Oh, sorry, Cameron. My bad. Oh, he's gonna talk to her.
Excuse me, miss. Do you have the time?
Don't bother me, young man. Can't you see I'm busy?
Are you famous?
Busy just standing here?
I am the world's foremost fashion celebrity.
Wow. Sounds like you're really important.
Oh, I am.
Hey, it's working. She's totally distracted.
So well.
I'll slap a few posters on the outside, a few on the inside, then we'll be done.
Okay.
How could that be?
Not hard at all. Let's slap them there.
Awesome.
Boom. And then, boom.
You've got to be kidding.
What? There's a space there. Oh, I guess it's too far away. Okay, we gotta do it like this. No. Where are you going?
This looks like a great spot for some color.
Okay, Jade, I'm doing that. I thought she was like walking back. Really cool. I'm like, Jade, no. Okay, bye, Cameron. Thank you for your service. Goodbye. Okay, I can. Ha ha! It looks all nice and fancy now. Oh, right there. I guess we can't actually go in.
Okay, we're done!
We put like nine posters around the building.
We're in!
They even bought guitars!
Your band broke up?
Yeah, the band split. It's over for Crash. But I'm not ready to go solo.
This is absolutely, positively, an unmitigated disaster!
Oh, no!
This concert means so much to everyone. Oh my gosh! You're Roxy, lead singer of Crash! Actually, that's formerly of Crash.
You were supposed to go on stage now! What are we gonna do?
It's okay, we can sing!
Can you girls sing?
You bet we can sing.
Here we go.
Ready?
We're singing.
The Change the World Benefit Concert welcomes the Bratz Rock Angelz.
What does Miss Berdine have on?
The Bratz.
Oh, she got a snorkel. So it is a snorkel. I was like, what?
Get down.
Get her off stage. Kick her out. Oh, jeez.
Let's go.
Just pick her up and run. Chapter 9, Rock the Universe!
Are you ready out there?
Oh, here we go!
Crank it! 1, 2, 3, 4!
1, 2, 3, 4! How do I do it? How do I do it? Use the mouse to catch stars. Okay, I can do that. Under the girl who's standing in the same color. Oh, the right mouse moves to make the applause meter go up. Build a mirror to win the game. Watch the rising star. Okay.
1, 2, 3,
I got it, I think. I'll figure it out. Oh, nope. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, now I do. Now I do. Oh, sorry. Okay, let's try again. I get it now. I gotta click the circles to get starts. There we go. This is easy! Oh, I love this! There's so much nostalgia! Woohoo! We did it! Now we're adding more girls! Oh, here we go! We're jamming! Unbelievable! Oh man, so much nostalgia! I love it! I also remember as a kid struggling to play this game. Oh crap, I didn't mean to do that. But now I'm like, haha, I don't struggle anymore. Not really, except for that one mistake. That was me accidentally clicking what I shouldn't have. Oh, here we go! We're the Fabulous Angels! Do, do, do. Whoa! They go so fast. For being a kid and doing this, this goes really fast for a kid. Whoa. 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 Do, 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 do. Unbelievable. How is Parker and Sean? There we go. Oh, God. Okay. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. 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 Oh, gosh. Okay, we got it. We didn't even get to listen to the full song. But we did it. Is that the end of the game? It might be. All around you. Down with angels sing. Hey, when the angels play. Hey, when the angels play. Hey, 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 when the angels play. Oh my gosh. The nostalgia. Do, 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 do. Oh, I'm so happy I played this game for the channel. I know it's a really long video, but I hope you enjoyed. I had such a blast of nostalgia and singing my heart out over all the probably copyright music. But it's okay, as long as the video can go up, I don't care. Oh man. Hey, when the angels play. Hey, when the angels play. Hey, 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 when the angels play. Do you feel that? Woohoo! We're rock stars! Woohoo! We did it! We finished the game! See, it's not even that long! It's not even that long! But it's such a good time! I had so much fun! I hope to play games from my childhood more often because it's so much fun. And especially when it's just like one full video like this, you can get the full experience just by clicking one video. Oh man. What you waiting for? Oh, oh. When I say I put the full soundtrack on my iPod, I was not kidding. Rock Angels. I put the full soundtrack on my iPod because it's such a jam. Oh man. This game. Oh, what a good game. What a great game. I don't care if it really sucks. It's a great game. It's a great experience. Oh man. And we completed it. We got our photo album and everything. Even though there's no photos. Oh, could I have taken photos? Oh, I could have taken screenshots. Oh, there's two outfits that we didn't get. Oh no, but we got all those. Oh, there's oh, I remember the codes. Slamming. Oh, pretty. Pretty. Pretty? Rock? No. Style. Scorching. Oh, that's the ones we already have unlocked. Okay, that's all the codes. I see. So I don't know the codes for these two. That's okay. We did a good thing today. Everything. Was when it is your really turn to fun. Play,
your card
what
is revealed on the left-hand pile. Click on the category where you.
What? Oh, I remember this. Okay, okay, we're not getting into that. Okay, I'm gonna end this game here before I start playing it again. So thank you guys so much for watching, Bratz Rock Angelz. You can like, comment, subscribe, do what you want. And see you in the next video of whatever I make. Bye! Why?
Yep, she's